One of the people who voted in last week's election isn't dead. Now, James Blaylock is still dead. We told you about him. But it was his wife who voted. She voted as Mrs. James Blaylock.
He didn't vote.
It was you.
It was me.